Quickly and quietly.
Well, up here could be this murderer and a Lagwafath and the pearl that we're looking for. Let's make sure we all have the correct weapons selected. Yes. Boom.
Following your lead.
Oh my god, these things are so fast. Well, this thing's almost dead now. Aren't even gonna bother with this thing? So I'm gonna cast that.
I'm ready.
Okay. Finish this spell, like he can heal her. These things run all over the place, so who knows where they're gonna end up. Chain lightning. Oh my god. Not that guy. I think she's attacking that one, I hope. Because this one's almost dead. Heal again. Look how it squirms around when it's killed. Okay, lay on hands. You're overtaxing our priest. You should go again. And you run up and hit that thing. You hit that thing. I don't want to use up my last good healing spell. Heal her again. I'm just gonna hit it. Boom.
I'm ready.
Why are you running forward, anyway? Yes. He's running forward to hit it. You know, I think it'll be okay. Yeah. Oh, no, there's more. Okay. Don't hit it. These two are almost dead, though. Now that he has this staff, I'm gonna have to get used to him running into battle. I do want him to hit, with his staff, because then he can... We can level that staff up. Where's our priest? All the way back. You gotta run up. These guys need help. Can't reach with that. Yeah. Oh my god. Two amethysts. Two agates. I love these amethysts and agates, I'm telling you. Oh, I was holding the space bar instead of the shift. I hate that. So does everyone have these clubs now? No? No, I guess not.
Sure.
Let's sneak for finding, finding secrets. They got some kind of spears. Hooked spears. Lagufoth spear. This crude spear is decorated with feathers and beads. Brother. Fine, one more time.
Following your lead.
He's probably gonna die. The rest of us seem to be alright, though.
Let's go! Let's go!
I gotta tell him twice sometimes. My god. I knock him. Oh no, he's paralyzed. Oh, this could end badly. Oh, we gotta switch back. I didn't switch him back. Where is he? Adair? Kana? So you can knock that guy. Piercing burst. Focused on us since they're all swarming around us. Boom. Where's Palagina? Right here? Okay, hit that then. We gotta get him unparalyzed. It's really just him. He's paralyzed and blinded. The rest are okay for now. My god. He's hobbled. I think this is a fast spell, right? Soul Ignition? Average? What's fast? Mind Plague? Average? Amplified Wave. Manifest Project. Oh, yes, do. I don't think I've ever done this one. Wait. We can knock all these prone? Do it. Oh, she's paralyzed. Crap. Okay, I know your next spell, Durance. Pelagina could also cast it. Are we no longer? No, we're still. Not good. I think. She's still paralyzed. Kanna's messed up. Let's hope he takes his medicine. Oh, actually, he's fine. Never mind. I'm looking at his overall. His. Whatever. Can we belay that instead? Just hit something? Where are you? You're probably already hitting that. Okay, now heal. At least we're all together. It's just that. She's still. Hostile effect suspended. Oh, she used. Did she. Oh, she did! Look, everyone's falling. Or almost everybody.
What?
I think he's stuck behind Pelagina. Where is he? Oh, there he is. This red fin's almost dead. Well, she got some kind of mirror image.
Something.
Hey, you found something. That's all right. Deal with that later. Oh, you can knock it. Can you knock it? Don't knock it until you tried it. This thing flips around. It's time for you to cast some mega damaging spells here. Boom. On that. Oh my god. Lay hands. I'm out of the good heals. I got crappy heals now.
What?
Yeah, he's doing a little better now. Thing's tough, huh?
Yeah.
I miss you, big fella.
What's going on with this thing? Broodmother? It's a brood. What? What? I thought it was a. What? It's a brood mother. Alright. What's it doing? Wow. It's restoring endurance them too. God damn it, kill this thing. It's like becoming God or something. We got it. Alright, on to the next. Oh my god. She's out. Keep attacking, guys. I'll heal. Whoa. Okay, our priest is out. And Theodos is out. Oh, we have a one knockdown we haven't used. Holy crap, guys. That was heavy. Three amethysts, livers. No, we can't.
Laying low.
No, no, no. Everybody.
Sure.
Move away. Somehow they don't see us. There's a book there. Can we rest? We got through that. There's guys over there. There's a book here. A journal. Oh, Ikadir's journal. Alright, this is going to be a chop in two episode, because I noticed we're at 42 minutes. Most of the few remaining pages are ruined with mud, but you can make out an entry near the end of the journal. Folkstag. Woke up this morning and saw my toes had turned blue. Spent the last of my fuel warming them up, but it only took me an hour to start the campfire this time. How far I've come. I passed a village yesterday and thought about stopping. A warm bed and a proper meal would have been a treat after almost a week in these mountains. But I don't want to lose track of my soul twin, not when I'm so close. I dreamed of the cave behind the waterfall last night. I think that's where I'll find him, but I'm not sure what else it could mean. But I'd better. The next page is missing, and the rest are unreadable. Unreadable, huh? I found Igadir's journal by the Lagufath nest near the hot springs. The creatures must have taken it, but I didn't see any other sign of Igadir. The journal mentions a cave behind a waterfall. Perhaps I'll find answers there. Now, let me quickly save. Technically, we should be on episode 20 now. Quick drink. Alright. Now I know I gotta fight those things. Let's see if I can find this pearl, though. You brush the cloak of steam away from this pool. You think you see, but no. It's just a bubble rolling up from the depths. This pool is empty.
Keeping an eye out.
Yeah, you better. They're over there. See if I can collect some goodies. Nah, let's just kill them. Pleased to have you arranged out. Not your melee weapons. It's a red fin. Pretty nasty.
Following your lead.
Pretty hefty. And a... what is this? Regular Lagufath. There might be another over there. Yep. Two Lagufath and a Sidewinder. What's up with these Sidewinder? I guess they're stronger than regular Lagufath. Volcano is trying to prove something. Trying to hit it with his fist. Now this thing's gonna run right around her, so... I'll have to adjust what I'm gonna do. Chain lightning. Disintegration. See if I can get it off before it dies.
Maybe.
Adair, while you're here, knock this guy down too. Can I redirect your... You've already used it? What? I gotta hit that one. Oh, she's paralyzed. Ugh, I hate that. Who else is paralyzed? Just her, apparently. Okay.
How may I help?
It got back up. Hit it. Is she free now? Suppressed? It's only a 14 though. Alright. Alright, hit that then. You're right there. Next. Guys.
Hey?
Yes.
Hey.
You're out of control.
What?
I'm ready.
Pardon me.
Following your lead.
Can we stop for a second? That's really annoying, you know? Lagophos stiletto. No special notes about that stiletto.
I'm ready.
And these things love amethysts. Ah. There's another pool we can look at. Okay, now... we can go get this stuff. Cool. Pretty cool. Check this pool. Looking into the third pool, you see something round and iridescent resting on the bottom. Yeah, let's leave it. You reach in, your flesh tingling in the warm water, and pull the sphere out. It's heavier than it looked, and its smooth pearlescent surface shines as you turn it. Stick it into your pack. The last pool I checked held something that looked like the thermal pearl pool pearl teal door described. He's waiting for me in Stalwart. I wonder if no matter which one we had checked, the third pool, like if we had checked this second and that one third, it would have been in there instead. Kind of seems like it would be that like that way. Where is this thing? Oh. We stopped this baby. Oh my god. Long story, guys. I wanted to put it back, I forgot. Is this what we found? Because I don't remember having this. The Heart of White March? It's a priceless jewel known for its pale glow and named after the equally famous mountain range it was discovered in. Jewels like this were once believed to attract dragons. Yeah, because I'm looking. Oh no, it's in here. Where did we get this from then? Pearlescent orb. This pearlescent ball is almost perfectly round. It fits comfortably in your cupped hand and is warm to the touch. Funny you don't mention it. Looks like it came from a bag. Or it's in a bag. Alright.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very.
Along the edge here, see if there's anything. So apparently we're looking for a waterfall. It might be frozen. Did it say it was frozen? It might have said. Cave behind a waterfall. Doesn't say it's frozen. I'd imagine it would be though, but you never know. If the water's flowing strong enough, it won't freeze. Dramatic music. Okay, is that it for this area? We have to go back down. Guess so. Wow. I guess we're headed up this way. And the music swells. And I think it's just swell. I'm weird. But I love it. Okay, let's go back to sneak.
Time to see and not be seen.
Bad news is we have no more camping supplies, so hopefully we'll find some. Moving pretty quickly. Maybe because we're moving diagonally. Oh, we got here some more mushroom type stuff. Oh, and we got that. Let's grab the mushroom real quick. Oh, forget it. Tin hat. Okay, everybody. Switch weapons. Even Canna. Very good. Lagufarth Redfin. These guys are all over the place.
Yes?
Yes. He's seen you. Time to attack. Cool. Redfin's more than half dead already. Just the way I like it. That's an ice beetle. Why is Aeloth in front? Damn it. Ugh. What? Why is she always paralyzed? Is there something about her that's like easy to paralyze, or are they just targeting her? Like, yep, paralyze this one. Right. Alright. Chain lightning. Holy radiance.
Lava Obsidian.
Oh, we exploded it. Exploded it. Hit that button. Yeah, hit stuff with your staff. Yeah. I like that. Isn't there another one up there? No? Oh. Oh, ice beetle? A young ice beetle? Gang up on the youngin. Now kill its poor parent. Watching your child die. Now you die. Very good. Please drop camping supplies. Nope. Damn it. Usually you don't find them on drops. In fact, I'm not sure I've ever found it on a dropped, like, monster or enemy.
Hello? Hello?
Mostly just in things.
No problem.
Gonna end up having to go back soon, because I knew there was one up there. Stupid thing didn't see us.
Yes?
And another ice beetle. Oh, we killed it outright? Maybe it was already damaged. That cave is probably full of those things. You know what I heard? I heard something being updated. Let's look up beetle, or is it under ice beetle? Oh, that's cool. It remembers where you were now. Broodmother? It doesn't say anything else. Ice beetle. I don't think it says anything about ice beetles, just beetles. Stone beetles, adder beetles. Okay.
Hello? Hello?
I don't know why he always says that. That's the opposite of sneaking. Oh look, some more of these flower thingies. Might as well look here, all this stuff is... Oh, there's a bridge across. Troubled waters. Alright, not going that way yet. Although there might be a waterfall under the bridge. Ooh. You feel something nudge the small of your back. You turn around. No one's standing there, but you feel it again. Something is moving in your pack. Is that Thermal Pearl alive? Let me guess, that's a dragon egg. Oh my god, that was insane. It for some reason reminded me of gremlins, like the furry ones. You open your pack and hear a soft burbling sound. As you rummage through your belongings, something slick brushes your hand. It's a baby Lagofath. It watches you with benign curiosity, eggshell fragments still stuck to its body. Let me guess, it's the Thermal Pearl. Oh, Adair should be talking at this point. Yeah, what happened to the companions' voices? That we have dialogue from them, but no new voices. I guess they couldn't get these actors to come back. And they didn't think anyone else could sound enough like him. Well, Adair says, you're the first person it saw. It's gonna think you're its mama now. That little four-armed fish baby is your son. He beams. I couldn't be happier for you. Okay, we've lost a pearlescent orb and gained a baby Lagofath. Well, that takes care of the Thermal Pearl. The Thermal Pearl just hatched, and now I have a baby Lagofath in my pack. Well, what's his name will be... amused. Teal'dor? Let's take a look at this thing. Maybe he'll still want it. Where is it? It was a bag, and it was there. It's not that baby. tiny bee butt. I don't know. The cat. Yeah, I don't know, unless it's out here. I haven't used this. I don't want to get rid of it, though. I'm afraid if I put it in here, I'll get rid of it. There it is! The little creature looks at you and makes a high-pitched warbling sound. Its iridescent skin flashes in shades of purple and blue. Will it go in here? When we picked it up, it gained feet. Well, where is it? Look at that. My eye! Well, that was interesting.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
I kind of just want to see it at the end of this. If anything. Nothing. Continues on somewhere. What if I hit this? Okay, so we can go to Durgan's battery from here, apparently. Maybe. It's not lighting up like these things light up. I still don't know what's going on with that missing maps thing. Sorry, we killed your parents. Now this... Yeah, we can't get in that. Okay. Well, guys, thanks for watching. See you next time. And endure. And enduring, grow strong.